Good evening, everyone, and happy Thursday, one day closer to the weekend. Carney Nato and Chassel met up earlier tonight to hang out, chat, and to crown a regional volleyball champs. Both teams were dominant through the regular season, so let's see how it played out. We got the Wolves and Panthers meeting up for the Division IV Regional 25 Finals. Fans ready to do their part as well. We're going to keep it in the first set as the Panthers are going to do a nice job here of getting it back over the net. But, however, the Wolves would be able to respond as they're going to set up Sadie LeBlanc here for this nice hit that goes off the defender and gives Carney Nato the point. The Wolves are up 3-0 now, but Chassel is doing everything the correct way here as they're going to get this ball through that block attempt, and a sliding save attempt is made, but it couldn't get over the net, and the Panthers get their first point. Very next point, though, Carney Nato does not want to let Chassel breathe. The Panthers are able to send it over two defenders, but Lena Blanick sends it right back over for the point for the Wolves. The Wolves are up 8-1 now, and Chassel still fighting hard with this nice hit coming up right here, but a great response by Carney Nato to send it back over. And this time, the defense will clamp down with the blocking, make the score 9-1. Now we're going to skip way ahead here because this is probably one of the best plays I have ever seen. Chassel's going to get this block coming up, and they're going to start celebrating like they got the point. But Blanick lays out and gets the ball back over the net to give the Wolves the point. Carney Nato needs one more point to win, and this setup by the Panthers is nice, and they're trying to do everything right. But the defense is going to clamp down as Heidi Kirshner gets the block. And the Wolves will continue their dominance as they win that set and go on to sweep 3-0 and will face Rudyard in the division quarterfinals. And we have more sports coming our way this winter as the GLIAC revealed the men's and women's basketball schedule live on YouTube. As you can see at the top, the regular season will start on January the 7th and run through the 27th of February. Now, we won't highlight every single team Tech and NMU play, but as you can see, both the men and women's schedules share similar opponents with the likes of Grand Valley State, Ferris State, Parkside, and so on and so on. The best thing is we're getting college basketball in the UP. It was up for discussion if the teams would even compete this year, but I'm so excited to see all the teams get back on the hardwood and compete.